Last night in Orofino, look at that. Fire crews facing strong winds as they also battled a brush fire. This was behind the Orofino Elementary School. It broke out right as the storm was moving through. Still unclear exactly how it started, but we've learned that a huge piece of metal came flying through the air, then flew into the school's office windows, breaking them. The school said their building and the land, though, was not burned.